Lunch. My favorite subject in school is lunch. I went to every lunch. MTV, what up? It's the boy Wei. Sawadee Kap. I'm here with you guys, and we're gonna get to know a little bit more about me. The meaning behind my name, the boy Wei. When I first got into the industry in Thailand about 20 years ago, because I came from New York to Bangkok, they're like, okay, you came a long way, so we're gonna call you Wei. And the reason for the boy Wei is like, whenever anybody introduces me to the boys, like, yo, it's my boy Wei. So it became the boy Wei. The most memorable gig that I ever had, Hot 97's Summer Jam in Tokyo, 2016. I did it as a solo artist, as the boy Wei, just to share the stage with like French Montana, Fabolous, Pusha T. It was real dope. The best hip hop song, in my opinion, that's hard. I can't even answer that because there's so many. And I'm not just copping out because I really can't answer it. The latest jam that I'm jamming to right now, it's a Superstition by Stevie Wonder. It's not the latest, but it's what I'm jamming to right now. My dream job as a kid, I wanted to be a baseball player. I've waited tables, been a busboy, been a bartender, been a barback, and I sold sneakers. The best thing that has ever happened to my life so far, gotta be my kids. Favorite ice cream flavor, chocolate. My favorite subject in school is lunch. I went to every lunch. People who think they know everything when they really don't know anything. If I could steal one thing without any consequences, what would it be? It would be time. On top of my bucket list, I just want to continue to make music and see how far I could take it. My greatest fear, is not being able to accomplish what I have set out to accomplish.